Well, as we witnessed again tonight, it has become a playoff tradition in Detroit to see an octopus thrown out onto the ice before every home game. But what does it all mean, and when did this tradition actually begin? It's all explained in tonight's edition of the NHL's Top Moments.
For over 50 years, it has been one of sport's most unique traditions. Attending or watching a playoff game in Detroit is synonymous with seeing an octopus thrown on the ice. It began in the 1952 Stanley Cup playoffs. The Red Wings needed two series wins to capture their second cup in three seasons. The Cusimano brothers owned a fish market on Detroit's east side and had an idea. Their rationale was that the eight arms of the octopus symbolized the number of playoff victories it took to win the cup in that era. They thought tossing an octopus would bring good luck. So on April 15, 1952, they did just that at the old Detroit Olympia. The brothers became local heroes and continued to sell octopi for the tossing. The Red Wings went on to win two of the next three Stanley Cups. Even after moving to Joe Louis Arena in 1980, the practice stayed alive. In a 95 playoff game, a 30-pounder was among 36 octopi thrown. Though the team needs more than eight wins for a championship, the tradition continues to this day.
Where do you hide those things?
Where?
You don't want to know.
You can't keep those in your pants.
You don't want to know where the fans hide those things.
Where?
I just said you don't want to know.